Hello everyone, today we are gonna have a look at week 7 challenges that were recently leaked. So these are the challenges right here. First challenge is to visit the center of named locations 4 times in a single match. The easiest way to do this challenge will be landing at Risky Reels, then moving on to Wheeling Woods, Tomato Town and Lowly Lodge. These are the only 4 named locations that are closest to each other. Second challenge is to search 3 surprise drops. It will be pretty easy challenge and you can play 50 vs 50 to complete it. Third challenge is to eliminate 3 opponents with SMG. This is easy challenge. You can just shoot a guy with your pump and then spray him with the SMG, or you can just play 50 vs 50 and knock out enemies and then kill them with SMG. Fourth challenge is to deal 500 damage to opponents. This challenge is not confirmed, so it can change in future. Fifth challenge is to search 7 chests in Lucky Landing. It's gonna be a really tough challenge as there will be total chaos in Lucky Landing if you are doing these challenges after 2-3 days of when challenges arrives. Sixth challenge is to follow the treasure map found in Pleasant Park. No one knows the location for it right now, but I'm gonna make a video on it in future. Seventh and the last challenge is to eliminate 3 opponents in Lazy Links. I love doing these type of challenges. There will be a total chaos in Lazy Links and it will be fun to fight there. So these were all the challenges for week 7. Hope it helped you guys. If it did, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel as I stream daily and upload videos as well. Peace.